Bird bars. So this is what you need. You need half a cup of dark chocolate or just chocolate. You need one whole cup of flour and one whole cup of brown sugar and a stick of butter. For the peanut butter, you need 1/3 of peanut butter, 1 tablespoon of vanilla, 1 egg, and you need Reese's peanut butter cups. This is so easy. All you need to do is make cookie mix, then just pour it in the pan, and then you put Reese's peanut butter cups on it. So easy. Now put your oven to 350. All right, let's get started. Start with melting your butter in the microwave. Alright guys, let the butter cool for a little bit, because if you put an egg with hot butter, it will be scrambled eggs. We don't want that. Next, you need to put in the peanut butter. Remember, you need 1/3 cup. Okay. Next, we need to crack the egg. Then you pour it with the peanut butter. Now, a whole cup of brown sugar. Make sure you have a whole cup. Then next, a whole tablespoon of vanilla. Then you mix it. After we mix it for a little bit, now you can pour in the butter. Off the blender, and now we're putting flour in. But you need to stir it by hand, not use a mixer. All right. Stir it until it's just combined. Don't overmix it. Alright guys, here's what it looks like. Alright, now we put the chocolate chips in. And try one if you want. Then you stir it again. Guys, we're getting crazy here. We're adding 1/4 of a cup of mini chocolate chips. I know that wasn't in the beginning ingredients, but we wanted extra chocolatey. We need an 8x8 pan. We put in foil in so it's easier to take out of the pan. So you need cooking spray and spray the foil. And now you pour this in here. All right, smooth it all out. Here's the fun part. You need 16 Reese's peanut butter cups. All right, and you need to unwrap them. All right, guys, after you unwrap them, you need 4 rows of 4. 4 times 4 equals 16. So you need to push them down into the dough. Now, this is what it looks when it's done. Put a tablespoon of mini chocolate chips on the top. or a tablespoon or two. It depends if you like chocolate. All right, put it in the oven at 350 for 22 to 25 minutes. Once it's done, let it cool completely. All right guys, once it's completely cooled, all you need to do is take the paper out, and cut it. Now, our testers are gonna come in right now. This is what it looks like. Now this looks fabulous. It looks so delicious. Now let's try it.
Another good recipe. Good job.
It tastes like little cookies. And it's so delicious. All right, guys, that's it with me. See you next time. Bye. Wait, did you subscribe? Well, if you didn't, subscribe now. If you like this, click like. Bye.